Do you watch comedy movies?
Yes.
Well, most of us do, as they are a sure shot way to get your daily fix for laughter. It doesn't matter if it's stoner comedy or teenage comedy or just downright adult comedy. Funny movies comes in all shapes and sizes. We all have our favorite funny movies that we like to watch from time to time. But there's always that one scene which you find the funniest, the one that you just cannot forget.
Huh?
This video is about those hilarious scenes which always bring a smile to your face. So, without further ado, here are the top 10 funniest movie scenes of the decade.
Shit, we got one! We got one, I got him! Yes! Yes!
We're gonna work through it, but Debbie told my son that he looked like Tom Petty in a negative way.
Who's Tom Petty?
You know who Tom Petty is. And she said that if she had to come back, that she was going to F up his pussy ass, which is what she said.
Are you serious? I didn't. I would never. To a child, your son has been defiling my daughter's Facebook page now for months.
These people are liars. He said that my son was an animal and that if I didn't keep him on a leash, that he would hit him with his car.
Did you say that?
That's ridiculous. Who talks like that?
You do.
He didn't say that.
All right,
he
you
said
know,
it to
no,
me.
What I said was that we need to keep an extra eye on our kids because with all the technological advances, they need to learn to use them responsibly.
No, no, what he said to me was he called me an icon.
A what?
Language, Catherine, language.
I'm quoting. How am I gonna relay what these two nutballs said to me unless I say it?
Can you please not talk like that, Catherine? Music Man is rehearsing next door.
Sorry, fucking Music Man. Maybe if I looked more like this fake bullshit couple. Looks like they're in a bank commercial. That's what you look like you're a bullshit bank commercial couple.
None of this talk is productive.
I would like to rear up and jackknife my legs and kick you both in the fucking jaw with my foot bone.
You're just really scaring me.
This is what happens when you corner a rat. You corner me, I will fucking chew through you. I'll chew through you.
Catherine, you're better than this.
Fuck you, Jill. You're a horrible fucking woman. This is why everybody hates you, Jill. This kind of shit, ineffective, fucking bullshit hair. And I'm glad your husband died. Because you're a fucking asshole. He probably killed himself.
Okay, Catherine, I think we know what's happening now.
Dad?
Oh, shit!
There you go. That wasn't bad. I'm Marty Huggins, and I regretfully approve this message. Love you, Cam Jr.
Marty Huggins, the father Cam Brady will never be.
Just take it easy. All right, just take a deep breath. Now we gotta think about how we gonna get back, okay? But we can't let emotion cloud our judgment, okay? We gotta think logically here. Now, what do you wanna do?
I'm gonna fuck his wife.
Great. No. No, you can't do that. No.
I'm gonna fuck his wife, and I'm gonna put it on television.
No. Okay, you definitely can't do that. First part, maybe, but the second part, definitely not. What are you doing?
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
You get my son to call you daddy,
mm-hmm.
I fuck your wife.
That's the deal.
That is the deal.
What are you pointing at over there? You got a book of bad ideas?
I got a book of good ideas. That's the first one. Get my son to call you daddy. Turn the page. It says, fuck your wife.
Okay, let's talk about this.
Oh, God. This was your idea, George. It's a good idea, right? It's a good idea. Monogamy is sexual slavery. She got an exquisite pussy. Well, how about my exquisite erection, huh? Eva, what do you think? You like my exquisite erection? Hmm? Do you like my erection selection? What do you think, Eva? Yeah? You gonna take it? You gonna take that dick? You gonna take that dick, huh? I'm gonna pop off a piece of my dick. Oh yeah, I'm fixin's to fuck you. I'm fuck you.
I'm gonna get it all up in your vag. Get it up in your vag with my dick. With my dick. Gonna put it in with my dick. I'm gonna put my dick in. I'm gonna put my dick in.
What's up, man? Hey, you all right?
What's up?
If it isn't Turner and Hooch in the flesh. Holy shit, you are looking fit. Hey, you should get some tips from this guy. He's looking good. Look at those pectoral muscles. That's the kind of definition I want out of you, man.
What's up, Eric?
Hey, Mr. Walters, we should, or I should apologize for
shooting my penis off?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Don't sweat it, brother.
I'm liberated. Totally.
You know they gave me a vagina?
It's awesome. You guys want to see it?
No.
It's fine. All right. Eric's seen it. Eric's been all up in that shit. Isn't that right, Eric?
You guys got to get me the fuck out of here.
Hey, guess what? I'm Eric's bitch.
No, you're not.
Yes! I am! I'm your bitch!
Oh, my God. I'm so sorry, honey. I didn't mean that. You know that, right? I am such a bitch when Aunt Flo shows up. It bleeds so much. It's crazy. It's like the elevator doors opening in The Shining.
Your vagina doesn't fucking work, man.
Worked for you last night.
You're so clearly forcing Eric into this relationship.
Eric, am I forcing you into anything?
Yes.
See?
Look, they sent us in undercover to college to find the dealer of this new synthetic. And no one will tell us anything.
It's because you guys look like fucking narcs, all right? College kids aren't dumb like Eric.
I'm supposed to go to Berkeley.
Well, they gave us a picture, so we do have that.
That's your lead, motherfucker. That's what you start with.
I know, but we can't see his face. We don't know who it is.
We don't know who it is. I'm Schmidt. My pants are full of duty. Yeah.
That's you.
That doesn't sound anything like me.
You sort of sound like that.
That doesn't sound anything
like me. It doesn't sound anything like me.
It's not you.
That doesn't sound anything like me.
Eric! Close your eyes and tell me who's talking right now.
Yeah.
Schmidt being a little bitch.
Just not a good impression.
It's gonna be fine.
Your face is making me think it's gonna be bad.
Look, I'm sure it's not as bad as you think, you know?
No,
just
yeah.
Show us what we're working with and it'll be fine.
Okay.
Okay?
Is it okay?
Oh, God!
Oh!
Wow. Don't you look good?
Your face!
Shut up, Mike!
You shut up, Peggy. Have you seen her face?
Oh, good. What?
It looks like you were making meth and the bathtub exploded. You look like burn victim Barbie.
Hush it up.
And you're black Ken.
Stop.
Okay.
It's like an exaggerated smoky eye.
Dave, be honest, is it bad?
This side, there's a little
discoloration.
A little discoloration.
Which side is it?
You could do a dance the whole night where you just hold a hand over your face.
Oh, that's smart.
Okay.
It's like a new thing.
Do the genie. Do the genie. Do the
genie.
Do the genie.
Come on, everybody. Do the genie.
Do the genie,
y'all. It's a 1-2-step.
All right, that's enough. Enough dancing. You and you outside now.
Honey, calm down. Calm down. Honey,
sorry.
Calm down.
Do you understand, Dave? Deformed our little girl the day before her goddamn wedding. I mean, she looks like Seal, for Christ's sake.
Do you think he's gonna spank us?
What? Sometimes, you know what? Sometimes you just gotta say, fuck it.
Okay.
Fuck it.
You should, Laird. This is a 15-year-old child, so you don't really.
Oh, shit. You don't say fuck?
No, Mom, I
You don't say fuck?
Heck yeah, I cuss.
No, you don't. No.
You do?
Yeah.
Oh, he cusses.
No.
Yeah, really?
No,
what's
you
your favorite
don't.
Cuss word?
Oh, boy. Don't egg him on like...
What's your favorite?
Titties?
Don't say...
Titties!
Titties.
Stop it.
Titties?
Classic.
Okay.
Yes.
We should be going.
Nice one. What else you got?
Asshole.
All right.
That's enough.
Okay, another good body part. What else?
Dicking. Double dicking.
Double dicking.
Okay.
Wait, hold on. Double dicking.
Are you happy?
That's a new one on me, bro.
Are you
what
happy?
The fuck is that?
What the hell is that?
Is that
dick to dick?
Okay, good night. We're going to the hotel.
This kid is nasty, and I fucking like it.
Yeah.
Yes. All right, let's do the tour. I'll show you around.
Yeah.
All right, just throw your shit anywhere. You little double dicker.
doesn't sweat.
Okay, you know what? Why don't we just shoot?
But I got news for you, buddy. Last night, while you were sleeping, I made love to our wife.
Okay.
My wife. Chair right over there. Took my wiener out of my pants. This one's for Dylan and Megan and Sarah and Dylan. And nothing but that.
All right, he's going for it. Nothing but that.
Yeah, that's gonna sting, isn't it?
Go, yep, a little bit.
Okay.
Yep.
Okay. Oh, God.
Okay. That's smart, huh? Yeah. Gonna administer anesthetic.
We're gonna have it.
Gonna skip that one. Okay. Step four: apply pressure above the wound. Here, you squeeze that there.
Great. I got it.
Thank you. We're just gonna make two tiny incisions.
Oh, God.
On either side of the wound. Easy peasy. Huh? This is fun, huh?
Are you having fun?
No.
Let's get the bullet.
Okay.
Let's get in there and get it. Nice and small. Nice and small, baby.
Yeah, tiny, what teeny.
Boom, that's not small. That's really big.
Too big?
Way too big, baby. It's a bullet, not a grapefruit.
Sorry, this is my first time. I don't know.
Oh, there's so much blood.
No, no. Don't you start doing that. No, you're going to make... Sorry,
stop it.
At you and you're making me.
Well, don't look at me. I won't look at it. Push through. Okay, let's go. Right, let's go. No more cutting.
Shit.
Just get the tweezers and get the bullet out, baby.
Shit.
I'm surprised and shocked, honestly, that it is so hard to convince you, of all people, that this is a good idea.
What?
One of those childs is having sex with your wife.
It's fine. We are divorced.
Jimmy, wake up!
Wake up, man.
His dick is this big.
Hey, honey. I'm going to fuck you up with my giant
dick.
Oh, my God, honey. It feels so good, honey.
Oh,
honey. It feels so good, honey.
What are you doing later?
Oh, honey, let's do it. Oh, God, honey.
Okay, enough. Stop imitating. I get it. He's got a huge dick and her vagina. Bye. It's ruined.
Gone.
It's like when you lend a fat friend a shirt and it comes back and it's all stretchy and flappy. Sagging all over the place. It'll be like this. I'm in! Yes! Nice! Nice! Great! Awesome! Awesome!
What's the plan?
Okay, okay. We've been thinking. What gets frats kicked out of schools more than anything?
Rape! I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
If this video cheered you up, then please like and subscribe the channel and stay tuned for more awesome videos. Thank you for watching. You guys have